Holy shit!
Yeah, dead body, Prim.
Nah, scan his hand! My tomb had that exact same crow! Shit. Scratches.
So it's second hand.
Wait, no. The fuck? D? L? Don Las Pisa? Excuse me!
Welcome back to...
Thank you.
off!
Got her!
This is a joke?
What is it you want?
What did you do, you fuck piece of shit?
Quit waving that around.
Up! Stay back! Where's Gaspar? Tell me!
Chill. Gun down. Let's talk. Here for Anderson. Need him out of here alive.
And I'm here for my brother. Couldn't give a fuck about this quack. You, off your ass. Where's Gaspar?
Tell her what you know, nobody gets hurt.
I'm sorry, do you work for me or the scavs?
Talk for fuck's sake.
Ah, fuck. You, Merc, help me.
No, not zeroing anyone just because you don't want to use your words.
I can't fucking believe this. Gaspar's dead.
What? You're lying! He was just a little sick!
Your brother was so high out of his mind, it scorched his metabolic editor. The kid was in a coma before he even hit the table.
Huh? How'd he die?
Morphine injection. His remaining implants were at risk, and I've got patients who need them.
To hell your other patients! You... you fucking murderer!
For Night City, not the worst way to go. He died in the street, would have just landed in a dump.
There was nothing I could do. Why delay the inevitable? We'll extract his implants. They'll go to people who still need them.
You won't lay a goddamn finger on him. Give me my brother. Now!
No.
What did you say?
Fuck! Help!
Where's...
Finally. You couldn't have done that from the start.
Let me get this straight. You take in peeps as they come, then decide who's donating?
I've yet to write off anyone who could be helped. When your clinic lacks for literally everything, you need to be pragmatic, make tough choices.
Which hand holds the scalpel?
The other one.
At least we dodged that bullet. Did what you hired me for. That don't mean I think Nika's wrong.
One thing, Merc. Unless you spent the day in my shoes, in my clinic, doing my job, you've got no right to judge me. The patients, what's their status?
With Odell, out in the street waiting.
Tell him it's all clear. It's time we got back to work.
No, you step back, or I blast you. Here for Anderson. Need him out of here, alive.
And I'm here for my brother. Couldn't give a fuck about this quack. You, off your ass! Where's Gaspar?
Thought about switching up your game? That iron's not making much of an impact.
I'm sorry, do you work for me or the Scavs?
Talk for fuck's sake!
Ah, fuck! You! Merc! Help me! Finally. Finally, you couldn't have done that from...
Chill. Gun down. Let's talk. Here for Anderson.
Finally. You couldn't have done that from the start.
Nika asked you a simple, direct question. Didn't need to call a fixer to answer it.
That scav would have killed me either way. The patients, what's their status?
With Odell, out in the street waiting.
Tell him it's all clear. It's time we got back to work. Kinda busy here.
line. Something about taking a look at them first. I can only assume he's in shock. The funds are being transferred as we speak. Your job is finished.
Attention all personnel. Enemy collaborators in the building.
Okay.